This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If the Bluetooth driver is missing on your Windows system, then either read through this article or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The first solution is to check if the Bluetooth driver is hidden. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command devmgmt.msc and hit Enter. This will open the Device Manager window. In the Device Manager window, click on View on the top. From the list that pops up, check the box associated with Show Hidden Devices. The second solution is to run the Bluetooth Troubleshooter. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the left pane. In the right pane, scroll down to Troubleshoot and click on it. On the next page, select Other Troubleshooters. Now, search for the Bluetooth Troubleshooter in the list and click on Run corresponding to it. The last solution is to update the Bluetooth drivers. Go to intel.com and search for Bluetooth drivers in the search bar at the top right corner. Now, download the Bluetooth drivers to your system and install them. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.